The majority of liquidity you say right now is in ETH or on ETH. So how are you planning to expand that community?
We are, our the demo that I showcased is actually on Ethereum. So what happens is, you know, we will have our infrastructure like deployed on multiple ecosystems. And at this point, we, you know, we decided to not be a parachain ourselves, but we are deploying on multiple parachains. And then through the bridging layers and through the interoperability layers, we are, that's how we are defragmenting the ecosystems. So definitely Ethereum. And as I heard here, like a lot of people are like, first Ethereum first, and then, you know, certain things. So what happens is, you know, Polkadot is not about, are you on Polkadot or on Ethereum? It's about, you know, defragmenting. So if you're on Polkadot, you can be pretty much anywhere. So
yeah. Gotcha.